Hello, good morning friends. How are you doing today? Today I have come up with a really interesting topic, that is an infrastructure company which has scammed a lot of people. This has come up in the news as well as on Twitter. Currently, I am taking the help of the newstab.in as my source of information. So before I go further into the details, myself, I am Sridhar, architect and interior designer and urban designer. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel, so that in future you will be receiving all the projects related to architecture, interiors, project management and real estate. This I have brought this video for my YouTube people. Why? Because I want you to get aware of the scams that are being in the Telugu states basically. So this is the Sahithi Infrastructure Ventures. MD is Boodati Lakshmi Narayana. He was arrested yesterday, on Friday. He is the Managing Director of Sahithi Infrastructure and Ventures India Private Limited. So by luring customers into the project by telling it is like a pre-launch offer, they have actually took money from the customers, and till the project is not in place, the organization lured people with pre-launch offers, schemes of double and triple bedrooms varying in high-rise apartments of Sahithi Sravani Elite at Aminapur village without any permission from Huda, rather Huda, the GHMC. This is very ridiculous, how the people have actually trusted the builder. See, first and foremost thing everybody should know, that they should have a proper building approval. Then next point is like they should be RERA registered. Then only the sales operation can be taken place by any builder actually. So my dear friends, make sure that if at all you are buying your projects in future, make sure that they are having these two parameters definitely. Also check with the banking people if they are having the project banking number also. Okay, then only try approaching or buying the property. And not only that, before and after your initial meetings, only 10% of the initial amount to be paid actually, not in full. Only after RERA approvals the amount needs to be paid, not on the pre-launch offers. So my dear friends, please be aware that if there is a pre-launch offer, there could be lot of problems. Your hard-earned money can be gone within seconds. The project failed to materialize and people who bought the houses, instead of returning the amounts, the organization promised to return the money. However, the money was never returned to the people. Apart from this project, Sahithi Sravani Select, Sahithi also started different projects in Hyderabad, and